My queen. You were right. The Guardian was the key. For the first time, the whispers are silent. It is done. I have accepted my fate. I will not fail.
Okay, I can help with this. Goodbye. So long. Good choice. Don't leave it so long next time.
Signaling. These engrams were buried. I'm too long to be disappointed. I hope we helped you, Guardian.
It is never for the dead. For all those we've lost. Thank you. The Taken King defeated, but not destroyed. Stay wary.
What?
Yeah, well.
You'll need some better gear, Guardian.
You are my favorite. Shh. Don't tell anyone. You are my favorite. Shh. Don't tell anyone.
How are you feeling?
The people of the city and the vanguard of the tower are in your debt. long as I am commander here, your deed today shall be remembered.
Oryx is dead, Guardian. But the universe, in its beautiful complexity, spins on. We have received a message from the most unlikely of places. The Vault of Glass.
It isn't fun, but we need to set up some beacons so the Vanguard can patrol the Dreadnought.
The Taken King defeated, but not destroyed.
Searching. May your day be free of disruptions, Guardian. Guardian, goodbye.
Strip it before anybody notices.
What can I fix you up, Anchor? Take care of that ship for me.
So Zavala was here a while ago, gave this big speech about how proud he is, how well the Dreadnought campaign went, and you know how he gets. Anyway, he gave me a list here, set up locations for patrol beacons. We need them planted and tested if we're gonna get that tub under control. You plant them, you test them, I'll keep you company. Is an intel beacon. Helps us get the lay of the land, gives us updates on troop movement, skirmishes and the like. You've got the marker. Go do your thing.
Okay, the beacon signal is coming in loud and clear. Ah, in fact, I've already got a ping. Marking a hot zone for you. Go get a look at the fighting, see what you can see. Data's good. Second marker should have been downloaded to your ghost. Intel beacons are Ikora's favorite, by the way. Never met a woman who appreciated ambient temperature and energy readings as much as she does.